thing. Yes, we are separate but still together. Yes, thanks to Zoom and Google Meets, you can still have class. It's at least that's the way my kids are doing it. Lots of stuff at the dining room table. Hi, I'm Kenny. Happy weekend. Happy Friday. Thanks for joining us here at the Animal Farm. Stuff coming up this weekend with all of the big name celebrities playing DJ all across Sirius XM. I talk about this all the time because I just think it's really remarkable how many celebrities are like, well, I got some free time. I think I'd like to be a DJ and play on Sirius XM. So tomorrow morning, 7 a.m. East Coast time, Willie Nelson will give you a show called From His Roadhouse to Yours. This is Volume 2, playing some of his favorite tunes from everybody that includes Prince to Roger Miller to Johnny Paycheck. Willie Nelson playing DJ on his own channel. That would be Willie's Roadhouse, Channel 59, at 7 a.m. East Coast time tomorrow. An hour later, The Boss does the same thing on his channel, Bruce Springsteen, the fifth edition of his From My Home to Yours show on Channel 20. And then an hour after that, at 9 a.m. East Coast time on The Pulse, Channel 15, Fitz from Fitz and the Tantrums does a little takeover. So we got a lot of people playing DJ for your listening pleasure, Mom and Dad. So hear what the artists want you to hear. Yeah, not just their stuff, but other stuff. It's kind of cool. 1-866-328-2345 is the phone number here at the Animal Farm. And if you can't get through to talk to somebody live, you can always leave a message on the voicemail. Lots of folks doing that. We're back to the Animal Farm voicemail line. I think this one's for the chipmunk.
Somebody's on the phone!
Hi, I'm Hayden from Tyler, Texas, and I would like to ask if Dirk, the fourth and forgotten chipmunk, could sing the Flintstones, either with or without the song. Bye.
A request? Oh, I do love this. This is so lovely. Thank you so much.
I haven't had a request in quite some time. All right, okay, so here we are, Flintstones. Flintstones, I do remember that. I think I remember that show from back in my own day. All right, shall we? Can I get a beat here? All right. There's Fred and Barney and Wilma and Betty and Pebbles and Bam Bam and Dino getting ready. They're going to the drive-thru, they're leaving the crib, but the car turns over because Fred ordered ribs. There's Flintstones and Jetsons from way back when. Mum and Dad used to watch them before they turned 10, like Hollywood Squares and The Young and the Restless. It's all they could get because they didn't have Netflix.
Yeah.
When I say Flint, you say Stones. Flint. Flint. Kenny.
What?
Flint.
What? Flint. Flint. Oh, Stones. Stone. Flint.
When I say Flint, you say Stones. Come on, what is so hard about this? You say one line, just one line. I'm only asking for one word.
I didn't know we were doing call and response. I'm sorry, I wasn't ready. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Okay.
Just try.
When I say Flint, you say Stones. Flint.
Stones. Stones.
Flint.
Stones.
You know, actually, never mind. You know, we're fine. Actually, I think we're good. We're good. You're so good. You're good. I'm good. We're very good. It's fine. Let's just play this song, shall we? Here we are. And then we have a impromptu Flintstones song by me.
Yeah.
And a little bit by Kenny.
You know, we could. I could do it again. One of the. I just Stones.
No, we're good.